when I heard about Sandy Hook with the rest of the world. The very next day I woke up and I did a sketch that included 6 iris flowers, 20 cone flowers, and all of them had their own butterflies.
Yes, Lisa showed me a conceptual sketch. She showed me, she said she wanted the big rock piece and the butterflies and the iris coming out of it and how there was gonna be water flowing through it.
These are actually the pieces. The iris flowers represent the adults. And the cone flowers represent the children, and all the butterflies represent the transformation, bonding them all together in spirit.
As a father, there's no way to put that in words, losing a child. There's just no way to even put that into, you know, any kind of explanation. It's just a hole left in everybody that you can't fill.
When we do our water features, it just gives a sense of healing.
I'm glad we're helping. I keep thinking about it. Could have been my grandkids. Can't even talk.
We're donating these stones to make the monument. Quite a group effort they're putting in over here. Goes to show you a little community support, what you can do, you know, togetherness and working together. So it's nice to see.
Had a few setbacks with some frozen ground, but it's all in all, it's going really smooth. We're hoping after we set this third bench stone that we'll be able to set the base material for the main feature.
We tend to work together on projects, and this is just one that we've come together from different companies, competing companies from around the area, to work on one common project.
As we were sawing these stones for this monument, by what had happened on that day, tragically, you know, and it was just a great honor for us to be asked to do this.
Well, successfully, the base has been laid, and the tubing for the water feature / lighting fixture has been installed. And now we're bringing out all the metal flowers, so I'll be up on a stepladder arranging them. We'll place marks, and they're going to do on-site drilling into the rock.
As soon as they're done with their drilling, we're going to pull the pipe out. We're going to run the wire in for the lights and the lights so we can have lights up top. And then we're going to put the pipe back in. We'll be able to hook that up, and it'll be ready to run. It just needs water at that point.
Water's always been a place of peace, a place where you can stop and just be.
I think I'm starting to get emotional about it now. The crew all working together and the camaraderie, and to see the flowers going in and placing them. And I'm about to install the last flower, which is unbelievable.